Here we go again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data's coming from.
It's not in Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
Thank you. The Mad One is away wandering in lands afar. He searches for a way to resurrect his son, asking every leaf and stone for answers.
We can use this to our advantage. The steel is sedent, the serum, and its catalyst.
It should be ours, for all the suffering he has wrought.
Our minds are attuned, lad, as sympathetic streams.
When the time is right, just right, we go.
Bex, any progress?
Nothing yet. Whoever put these here made a surgical incision into our server. They dumped this data and backed out before anyone noticed.
Oddly enough, that's how Rebecca describes our wedding night, which I find rude.
Hastings, get off the mic.
I got the data. Sending it now.